Welcome to the Busch maintenance video. This video will show you how to run routine checks and change gear oil and inlet filters in TYR rotary lobe blowers. We will demonstrate on a TYR WT0390. We need Busch genuine oil, and of course, we need some tools. Acoustic enclosure wrench triangular, compressed air gun, funnel with flexible extension, waste oil container, ratchet half inch, socket wrench attachment half inch, 24mm, V-belt tension gauge. To guarantee a long life and an efficient operation of your blower, we recommend our globally available Busch service. We can do the whole maintenance and overhaul for you at competitive rates through maintenance contracts or individual service calls. This includes pressure and leak check, V-belt tension check, and a test run to factory standard. Before we begin, we ensure a safe working environment and check if the blower is shut off. It is recommended to change oil on a warm blower that was running before. First, we open the door from the housing. The next step is cleaning and changing the inlet filter. We open the inlet filter housing and take out the filter. Now we can clean it with compressed air. Cleaning with compressed air does not ensure a 100% clean filter. It is therefore recommended to replace it with a new one. We close the inlet filter housing. We remove the oil fill plugs. Having done this, we drain the old oil and make sure that no oil is left inside the chambers on the shaft. We should check the condition and color of the oil. Finally, we can fill in the new oil. Up to the maximum level. We mount the oil fill plugs. The next step is the maintenance of the V-belt. We loosen the screw for the belts until we can easily remove them from the tooth wheels. We mount the new belts. We tighten the V-belts by loosening the screw. The belt tension depends on the model of your TYR rotary lobe blower. Please consult the belt drive calculation, which is included in the shipping documentation of your blower package. After 10 to 20 operating hours, we should check the belt tension with an acoustic measuring tool. Adjustments should only be made by our experienced Busch service, because you need precision tools and measurement technology for it. We close the door from the housing. Now we can start the blower again. Get your Busch genuine oil and inlet filters now. Everything you need for an easy oil change and long lifetime of your blower. Contact us via bushvacuum.com. A test run to factory standard completes the maintenance. This should only be performed by a Busch specialist. Or let us do the whole maintenance. Why wait? Get a quote now for our Busch quality service.